Timmy. Hey, Timmy! Let's play dollies.
No, I don't want to.
Ow! Shh! Timmy, don't yell!
Timmy, no! Boo!
Don't scare me like that. Are you trying to kill me?
Relax, I was just joking.
Well, it's not funny.
Psst. Hey, Brianna, have you seen my boyfriend Derek anywhere? I haven't seen him all day.
No, sorry, I haven't.
Help! Help! Someone help! They're after me! They're chasing me! No! Derek, my baby!
I'm scared. Who was after Derek? I think there's someone in the building.
No one panic.
Hello, Brianna.
Timmy, I thought you were dead.
I came back to haunt you.
How much energy did you get today?
I got 100%. I feel amazing.
That's great, but be careful because...
Can't talk right now. Gotta run to school.
Hey, Brianna.
Woo!
My energy's so low today. I only got 30%.
Can't relate. I have so much energy today.
You should try and save your energy. You don't want to use it all at once.
Not gonna happen. My energy hasn't gone down even 1%.
Here's your test.
My test is done.
You're finished already?
Yes. Do you have any more?
You only get one.
That's okay. I'll just dance.
Class, today we'll be running laps.
Yes!
Hey, Eugene.
What are you doing?
Catch!
Ow!
You were supposed to catch. Hey, Sophie, do you want to have a dance battle with me?
I can't. I don't have enough energy. Is your energy getting low? You seem out of breath.
No way. My energy's been at 100% all day.
Come on, Brianna, stand up. What happened to her? I think her energy's only at 1% right now. If her energy goes below zero, she'll die. Hurry, someone send her energy. How much energy did you get?
A lot.
How much is a lot?
Okay, wait, gotta run.
What's your energy at?
A lot.
Tell me.
A million energy? Why?
Brianna, relax.
Okay, I'm relaxed.
You only get a million energy when your soulmate sends you energy.
So why does that mean energy is my soulmate?
Shh. Be quiet. If people find out how much energy you have, they'll keep asking you for energy.
I'm quiet. So what do I do? How can I find my soulmate?
You need to find out who sent you the energy. Then you need to send them energy back to confirm it's your soulmate.
Okay, got it. Hey, Eugene, did you send me energy earlier?
I would never. I don't like
you. It's not Eugene. Jake.
What?
Did you send me energy earlier?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, I'll be sure my soulmate, okay? Well?
My energy, it's...
Well?
My energy, it's... Not at a million. I was just messing with you.
Jake!
Did you find him yet?
Who?
Who sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance send me any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's not you.
Stop it! That noise broke my glasses!
Did you send me energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Timmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Eugene's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's had a crush on you forever.
That's a great idea. Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low, and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. It's at a million!
Help, I'm almost out of energy!
Sophie, there you are! Guess what, Kevin is my soulmate!
Good morning! How much energy did you get today?
10%. I won't even have enough to buy anything today.
Oh no, that's so low! You won't have enough energy to walk to school. Don't worry, honey, I'll drive you to school today. Hey, Bree!
Huh?
Uh-oh, you sound like you don't have a lot of energy.
No, I don't. I won't even have enough money to buy anything today. Can you buy me lunch?
I won't need to. I discovered a trick. Here, use this.
An iPhone charger?
My dad works for the government, and I recently found out we all have secret charging ports, but you can't tell anyone about this, or else we'll be in big trouble.
Where do I plug it in?
Your belly button. Now remember, you shouldn't charge too much at once. It could be really bad.
I won't. I just want to get to at least 300%.
Too much energy at once isn't healthy. It could cause a malfunction.
I'll be fine. Relax, Kayla.
Perfect. I'm at 300% now. I feel great, Kayla.
Oh, no, I think you're malfunctioning.
I'm glad there's always music playing, Tommy, so we can have a dance party every single day.
Yay! I love music and dancing.
The music may seem fun, but it's not. It's deadly. If you hear the music stop, you must stop moving and turn into a statue, or else you'll be killed.
I didn't know that, but the music's never stopped before, so I don't think it's going to.
Am I supposed to be a statue now?
Bye, Mom, I'm off.
You're safe. Now remember, sweetie, if you hear the music stop, you have to...
I have to freeze like a statue. Mom, I know already.
Of course you do. Stay safe.
Do you remember what today is?
How could I forget? Today's the day that Tommy died 10 years ago.
I miss my brother so much. We should get to class. Leg cramp! Leg cramp!
Timmy!
You have to keep blinking!
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
2.
You cannot let them run out. Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're gonna make me try to blink, and I literally have 2, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're gonna be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to. Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh, my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch!
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left! Wait, guys, don't panic!
Everyone calm down! Crying will use up your blinks!
Uh-oh!
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down 1.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so. I think that it's this way. Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that. I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
Two.
You cannot let them run out. Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're going to make me try to blink, and I literally have two, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to. Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh, my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch!
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left!
Wait, guys, don't panic!
Everyone calm down! Crying will use up your blinks!
Uh-oh!
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down one.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car.
Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that. I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one too?
No, I only got the 3 questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry, we can find money another way.
No way, you actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me? You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
Two.
You cannot let them run out.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're gonna make me try to blink and I literally have two, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're gonna be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to.
Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh, my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch!
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left! Wait, guys, don't panic!
Everyone calm down! Crying will use up your blinks!
Uh-oh!
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down 1.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car, what? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know, I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that. I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one too?
No, I only got the three questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from?
Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry. We can find money another way.
No way. You actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?
You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
Two.
You cannot let them run out.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're going to make me try to blink, and I literally have two, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights.
I don't have any blinks.
You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to.
Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch.
If you run out of blinks, you die.
What?
I only have 5 blinks left! Wait, guys, don't panic.
Everyone calm down. Crying will use up your blinks.
Uh-oh.
We're all gonna die.
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down one.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April.
Get her.
Guys, please. It was a mistake.
$20 to me or my mom. I don't really need it right now, so maybe she can use it. Hey, that bracelet is so cute. When did you get it?
Oh, I used the $20 that I got this morning to go and buy it. What did you get?
I gave my $20 to my mom, so nothing.
That's cute or whatever, but I needed this bracelet. Do you see how cute it is?
A new car? What? Well, if I give it to my mom, she'll probably just give me her old one, so...
Dude, there is no way you gave that one to your mom, too. I'm gonna get a G-Wagon for my car. Wait, why aren't you taking any of them for yourself?
I don't know. I'm happy with what I have, so it's fine.
Okay, you are insane if you give this one to your mom, too.
Well, I'm probably still gonna live with her anyway, so it's our house.
You have fun with that. I'm gonna go live in a mansion, okay? I just know you're gonna regret that. Ooh, I could get a mansion on the beach.
Did you just get another one, too?
No, I only got the three questions before.
I think I just got $10 million.
What? What do you mean?
It just says plus $10 million.
Dude, what? You are so lucky. You have to give me some of that.
You can have some. I can't keep it all, but I have to tell my mom.
Why do you give everything to your mom? You should keep it for yourself instead.
Maybe I want to, okay? I love her.
I want some of the money, too.
Yeah, you better give me some for lunch.
Me, too.
I have to go.
Honey, I'm sorry, but there's leftovers in the fridge for dinner. I didn't have enough money for a new meal tonight.
You don't need to worry about it anymore.
Why? What are you talking about?
Check the bank account.
How many zeros is that? $10 million? Where did you get all of this from? Thank you so much. This is gonna change our lives.
I love you.
You guys need to give me all of the money right now.
Whoa, hang on a second.
You need to transfer all $10 million into my account by the end of the day or else.
Save my mom or save all the money.
You have to keep all the money, sweetheart. It'll change your life.
No, Mom, I can't do that to you.
At least I would die knowing that you'll stay happy.
I'm sorry. We can find money another way.
No way. You actually just gave me all of the money. See you later, suckers.
I can't believe you just did that for me. I love you.
Of course, I love you.
We need to find some other way to make money.
I'll get a second job. It'll be fine.
I'll be happy with anything as long as it's with you.
Me too.
Bailey, I heard a rumor that you actually lost all the money.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you're so jealous now that you have nothing. I have such a nice car and a house.
Whatever.
You are just so dumb. I would have saved all the money over my mom.
You know what? Even if I did have the money, I wouldn't have given any of it to you.
Why? What? You said that you would.
You're just kind of a bitch.
Excuse me?